Pantom 3 professional that I pulled out of the Puget Sound Ocean. And some of the guys suggested that I soak it in distilled water and isopropyl alcohol. So, I don't know. Give it a shot. So, here we go. Put in that garbage bag. Take up so much room and have to use so much distilled water. Some more water, baby. Get out of here. You ain't getting under this water. Pull up on the bag so it could be fully submerged. Let it soak for a couple hours and wash it on out. Hopefully break up some of the residuals and good craft like they suggested, so nothing to it but try to do it, I guess. Alright, we got our alcohol. I'm going to start douching her down here. More alcohol, more alcohol. Ooh, this stuff stinks. Smells like alcohol. All right, keep filling her up and let her soak. All the alcohol is pretty much dry. Shook it out pretty good. And I got her inside this vented box. A little porthole in the back here. And got the old handy dandy hair dryer. Pop her in the back here. Little lid on here. Let's let it blow on through. Paperweight on here, air blowing on out here, set on warm, not hot, and should do alright, and let it sit here in a couple hours, dry it on out, and soaked it, and flushed it all out, gimbal, camera, everything, so. Here it is. I got a 3/4 charge on this battery here. Let's see if DJI can crank up here. Alright, here we go. We'll be right back. Holy shit, it fucking works. Gimbal's working. Says the aircraft's warming up. It's looking good so far. Crank on up, let it warm up, and get the motor spinning. Four motors spinning. Safe to fly non-GPS. Well, guys, you dump her into salt water and you can get her back. It isn't completely impossible to save it. So here's my Phantom. She's alive. Next thing to do is give her a test flight. I'll probably recalibrate the IMU after the crash and go from there. Fuck yeah, I'm happy.